Might I trouble you for a glass of Canard?
Help yourself. It's on the house.
Well, how uncharacteristically generous of you.
I'm in an uncharacteristic mood. Besides, I got 80 cases of this stuff sitting in my stockroom. And the way things are going, I'll never unload another bottle, unless it's to you.
How thoughtless of me not to consider the effects the destruction of my home world would have on your business. These must be trying times for you. Be brave.
I should have listened to my cousin, Gala. He said to me, Quark, I got one word for you, weapons. No one ever went broke selling weapons. But did I take his advice? No. And why not? Because I'm a people person. I like interacting with my customers like you and I are doing right now. Talking to each other, getting to know one another.
I can see the attraction for you.
But when you're dealing in weapons, buyers aren't interested in casual conversation. They just want their merchandise, no questions asked. So impersonal.
Your charms would be wasted.
Exactly. So now, Gale owns his own moon. And I'm staring into the abyss. And the worst part of it is, my only hope for salvation is the Federation.
I know precisely how you feel.
I want you to try something for me. Take a sip of this.
What is it?
A human drink. It's called root beer.
I don't know.
Come on. Aren't you just a little bit curious? What do you think?
It's vile.
I know. It's so bubbly and cloying and happy.
Just like the Federation.
But you know what's really frightening? If you drink enough of it, you begin to like it.
It's insidious.
Just like the Federation.
Do you think they'll be able to save us?
I hope so.
Any luck?
Not yet. Hold on. I'm picking up something in long-range scanners. It's the Defiant.
They made it.
Yeah, but they've got two Klingon ships on their tail. The captain's hailing us.
On screen.
Chief, our ETA is in 5 minutes. Are the new systems online?
Yes, sir.
I think we're going to need them.
I wish we could have tested them first.
No time like the present.
Ray shields. Red alert.
Now what?
Well, I can't be sure, of course, but my guess would be Klingons.
The Klingons! First it was the Cardassians. Then it was the Dominion. Now it's the Klingons! How's a Ferengi supposed to make an honest living in a place like this?
Out of warp. Reverse thrusters at maximum. Prepare for docking.
Aye, sir.
Well, it looks like the Klingons chased us all this way for nothing.
That remains to be seen. Klingons do not give up easily.
Two ships against the station? I don't think they'd risk it.
It may not be much of a risk.
Why do you say that?
They've got friends.
Status report, Major.
I'm detecting several dozen Klingon ships, including the Negvar. They're in an attack formation.
While you were gone, we spoke to Starfleet Command. They sent a relief force under Admiral Haster.
When will they get here?
Not soon enough.
The Klingon ships have raised their shields and charged their weapons.
What are your orders, Captain? Battle stations.
The thing to remember is that the Klingons prefer to use their knives and batleths in close combat. So if we get boarded, you can expect severe lacerations, broken bones, and blunt force traumas. All I can say is keep calm, remember your training, and do the best that you can. Report to your posts.
Doctor!
Constable!